a synchronized swimmer, for real. And my best friend's mom, when I was like 5 or 6, she told me I couldn't be a synchronized swimmer unless I took dance lessons, like ballet, or any dance lessons, I suppose, in an organized way. I didn't feel like a girl, and dancing seemed like girly to me, so I told everyone I didn't want to be a synchronized swimmer anymore. Instead, I wanted to be a lawyer. But the truth is that I don't want to be a synchronized swimmer, but I mean, I probably should have taken the dance lessons, and you're going to find out next why. Okay. I'm sorry.